Yo, what is going on, everybody? This is your boy Droppy here, and you guys already know what time it is. I got 161 stones. I'm gonna summon for Gohan. I want Gohan. I know what you guys are probably thinking. Droppy, why are you not summoning for Cell? Your luck probably better with Cell. No! I know how it is with these dual LR banners, and my luck is bad for both of them. So, that with that said, I want Gohan first. But if I could pull Gohan, then I would definitely go to Cell. But if I don't pull Gohan, then I'm still going to Cell, so it doesn't matter. But if you guys enjoyed today's video, make sure you guys go down there, hit that like and subscribe button with a big bang attack. And can I just, you know what, at this point, I don't even care if I don't pull Gohan. It's just like, why? Like, at this point, I'm about to just break something. Alright, so I got that Goten and Tien, okay. But, can I get the Super Saiyan God? No! Stop giving me Super Saiyan 3! Oh my gosh. But, alright, just like I said, let me know down in the comments. Did you guys pull Gohan? Did you guys pull Cell? Who did you guys pull? Super Saiyan 2 Goku. Okay. But, you know what? I'll actually take that because I don't have this Ultimate Gohan, so I would take that 100%. But that's not the Gohan I wanted! I want LR Gohan. I don't want STR Ultimate Gohan no more. I don't want him no more. Okay, I got him. That's over, Dokkan. Don't start this BS with me, Dispo. Alright, got him. I mean, it's just a dude. Alright, Dokkan. You know what? I'm not gonna let it get the best of me. I'm gonna keep a high spirit, and I'm gonna see where this goes. But yes, like I said, I know what you guys are probably thinking. Why aren't you selling on the Cell banner? Your luck is probably better over on the Cell banner. Fusion! Super Vegito. All right, I thought it was gonna be Vegito Blue. I was gonna say that's a guaranteed LR. Oh, why? If it was Vegito Blue, that'd have been crazy. Oh my gosh. But I know what you guys are probably thinking. Why didn't you summon over in the Cell banner? Because I don't want Cell yet. I want Gohan first. Ooh, I would take that Android 16, 100%. Okay, SR Trunks. But ooh, I got the dupe of the Android 16. Okay. I'll take it for show. I'll definitely take that dude. But yeah. Okay. I'll take that Trunks. Got a dupe. So okay, that Trunks. I got two dupes in him. Oh, and then I get the other Android 16, the one from Fighters. Okay, this was an Android 16 themed multi summon. And then I got that one Trunks. Okay, that's a good multi summon. I'll take it for sure. This Android 16 is real good. And I'll definitely take it. I'm about to make this a group summon. Group summon time! So, get your Chrono Crystals ready. Get your Dragon Stones ready. Come on, we're coaching it. But get what you want to get ready. And we're gonna do this group multi. So, pull back. I'm gonna count down from three. And we're gonna let go. 3, 2, 1, let go. But yeah, if I don't pull Gohan, then I'm gonna hop over to the Cell banner. Just forget it. And Super Saiyan 1. Okay. Wow. But at this point, I just feel like Gohan just don't love me. Oh, that's GT Goku. Okay. I was like, who is that? I just want that LR Gohan so I can just hop over to the Cell banner and just one copy Dokkan. Stop being like this towards me. Like, come on. Yesterday I summoned on Legends for the Spirit Bomb absorbing Goku and Android 16 again. What's the odds? But yeah. I summoned for the Android 13 and Spirit Bomb absorbing Goku. I didn't pull them, but that's all right. Spoiler alert. But I did get the Just go check it out. The last multi of the video. Oh my gosh. Can I please just pull? Like, at this point, you know what? Just forget it, Dokkan. Uh-oh, Gohan and Piccolo. Okay. Uh-oh. Can I get the screen crack? Oh, okay. It went Super Saiyan. I thought I was going to stay base form. Get the screen crack. 2. Okay, Super Saiyan 2. All right. Super Saiyan 2. All right. I'm rocking with you, Super Saiyan 2. Who's going to be? I wouldn't mind the transforming Goku. Okay. Also, I wouldn't mind that Android 17. Because I still need him. MVP 17. Why was it transforming Goku? I mean, I could take the dupe, but no. And then Gohan. Oh, no! Okay. LR Gohan is just being so annoying right now. I don't know why he don't want to drop for me. But I would definitely take those Android 16s. And yeah, but that's today's video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed it. If you guys did, make sure you guys go down there, hit that like and subscribe button with the Big Bang Attack. I'm going to the Cell banner next. I'm down with the Gohan banner. And for now, until after I summon the Cell banner, then I'll go back to the, come back to the Gohan banner. But yeah, other than that, it's B-Boy Jocko. Well, if you guys want to follow me on Twitter and Instagram, links are down in the description. Yeah, other than that, it's B-Boy Jocko, guys. I hope you guys have a fantastic day, and I'll see you guys in the next video. And if you still haven't pulled LR Gohan or Cell, good luck summoning for them. And yeah, be smooth.